You're gonna have to give me my chain if you're gonna pull it back.
Oh. You gonna give it back after I finish?
Yeah, once if you bring that back. So what is Antonio gonna choose? He chooses a cricket talk. What are you still gonna choose? You're lucky I don't have my energies.
I use change
order. Here's a Grinch.
No.
Seems like that Antoine has been the lucky person.
He not get them. He was at 20%.
He got healed.
Because he did his whisper. Oh, yeah, 20%.
Because I have a Joltix, so that means that.
No,
I'm gonna fall for you. Are you gonna help this give me more health? I'm gonna give you more health. Okay? I was gonna give you more health. So since Joltix is a
buff,
so since Carmagia is a buff on a Joltix, you have 120 health. What are you gonna do
there? Use your left hand thing for him. You did.
Yes, Pylar has fainted.
You're at 20% or
yes. He has helped me. That still doesn't matter.
He has 120 health, so that he has 20 health left. So yes. Technically he's alive still, and that's it. Also, we got two of Joltix's moves. So what are you gonna use? What is the kill gonna bring next? He choose Reckless Charge. That's 20 damage, but that's 10 damage to itself.
Let me help you.
So that means that Joltix comes back to me since that's dead. Boom!
Oh, God.
So he has 50 health left.
Oh, 50 health left. But
I have 30 health. I have 30 health.
Not done yet. Not done yet.
So what are you?
Use water gun.
That does 10 damage. So that means you have 10 health left.
I have 20 health.
Take him back. I only got two more. What is Blitzo gonna use next? And what is Electabuzz gonna use next?
That's what?
Well, you figure out in the next episode.